Bob Tribish has confirmed standing for third four-year term of offices as the Pole Association of Uganda president. He has faced challenges in the previous term, which started in 2020 with the COVID-19 pandemic that pushed away many potential sponsors of the sport. However, last year he managed to bring back the National Open Pool sponsorship, which had been revoked since 2019, and he managed to win many hats from the pool fraternity. As of date, he's the only sole candidate who has picked the chairmanship nomination forms.
I have today officially declared my interest in the position of chairman for the Pool Association, effective 2024, January, up to the next 4 years.
James Mwere, one of the National Pool Crane sponsors, has also picked his nomination forms today to vie for the vice chairmanship post for the Pool Association of Uganda.
So I want people who can run POW professionally on the mandate that they have, follow the constitution, and serve the pool fraternity diligently. So I believe I'm one of the best candidates for the vice chairmanship, because what I've done for pool, even before getting inside, it is enough that people can, if they really want to judge me, they can judge me on that. I've been there for pool, so many players individually, I've helped them, but also helping the national team on the bigger picture.
The elections will be held in January 2024 during the Pool Association of Uganda Elective Assembly on a date yet to be confirmed.
It is okay.